In this tutorial, we will be transforming City of Vancouver postal code data from Esri Shape to Esri File Geodatabase. During the translation, we will also be creating a new Esri Feature Dataset container to hold the feature class. The Esri Shapefile denotes the different postal districts covering Vancouver. A forward sortation area is a geographical region in which all postal codes start with the same three characters. The first letter of an FSA code denotes a particular postal district. Drag the Esri Shape Forward Sortation Areas file into the FME Data Inspector. We have area features representing the forward sortation areas. There is a single attribute which identifies the forward sortation area, which is the first three characters of the postal code. Let's take a look at the communitymapping.gdb file in ArcMap. We can see that there are existing feature classes, but no feature datasets. As part of the translation, we will want to add the forward sortation areas feature class to a newly created feature dataset called Postal. In FME Workbench, we can generate a new workspace within the Create Workspace section. Alternatively, you can use Ctrl-G as a shortcut. Select Esri Shapefile for the reader. Navigate to and select the forward sortation areas.shapefile. Let's set the output writer format to Esri Geodatabase. For the dataset location, find the existing geodatabase file communitymap.gdb. Go ahead and click OK to create the workspace. By default, the translation creates a new feature class named Forward Sortation Areas within the geodatabase. However, we would like to nest this translated feature class inside of a newly created feature dataset named Postal. To make this change, open the Forward Sortation Areas properties. Click on the Format Parameters tab and look for the Feature Dataset option. Type Postal in the Feature Dataset input box to create the feature dataset. Then click OK. Run the workspace by clicking on the green play button. This carries out the translation. In ArcMap, refresh the view and you should now find a postal feature dataset containing the forward sortation areas feature class.